you. My goodness. And the Seminole fans in the greater Atlanta area, this is the largest stop on the Jimbo Fisher Champions Tour. Now, not only is this a stop to talk football, but if you hear in the background, people are swinging golf clubs here.
We are excited to have our club grow. We have 17,000 alumni in the area, and we are looking to have our events just grow larger and larger and feed off this excitement that we have.
Atlanta is such a huge area for us in recruiting. We have so many folks here with being so close to Tallahassee. We don't consider this Georgia. We consider it still North Florida all the way up. We are recruiting base, but it's great to be up here. It's a great city to visit, and the support we get from here is tremendous.
The club just does a fantastic job staying connected with Tallahassee, supporting Tallahassee and the national boosters, and it's great to see all of these Seminoles here in Atlanta coming out to support the program.
Everyone wears garnet gold, okay? When you go on a Jimbo Fisher tour, everybody's wearing garnet gold. Everybody's positive about the upcoming football season, and we've got a lot to be positive about. Florida State University is on the map. We're the defending national champions, and Florida State football is bigger and better than ever before.
Meeting the folks and then seeing the joy you do bring to them and how much Florida State does mean to them, and you see it in their eyes, you see it in the questions, and then seeing the little kids is really what I really enjoy. So many folks here that give everything, give their heart and soul to Florida State, and we can't do what we do without them.
Most people don't realize how many of these young athletes wouldn't have the opportunity to go to college if it weren't for Seminole boosters and for the support of Seminole boosters. And I think that's something that may get lost in translation from time to time. It's a great organization that allows these young men to not only come out and play football, but get a great education.